hi there. Today is the first of 3 days of the Walpole Antique Farm Machinery Association Heritage Days out here in beautiful Jarvis. Okay, so the weather's not all that great, but they tell me there's a lot of great things to see, so come on along and let's go have a look, see what they got. There's something we can all enjoy, the hot dog.
Well, then hurry up and get one.
What's your name there, lad?
Andy.
Hey, Andy and Peter.
You're Peter.
Yep.
Well,
look at those. How much you selling those for?
Not enough.
Not enough.
Are we large?
This being broadcast around the world.
Four.
Right now. No, that's a lie.
$4.50 for hamburgers. Sausages are $4. Hot dogs are $3.
Well, I'm going to get a sausage. That looks too good to pass up.
All right.
What was your name?
John.
Hi, John. I'm Peter. So tell me about this ice cream maker of yours.
It's just an international LV engine. In the States, you're back to making states make those ice cream machines.
Okay.
And it's, we're making 5 gallons ice cream.
5 gallons ice cream?
Usually we make 10 gallons a day here.
Oh, so you're saying you're going to give us all a taste of the ice cream when she comes out, eh?
No, that's good. Yeah.
Well, that's good. Like that?
Starts out like that. Put the ice in there and then make about half an hour you got ice cream.
What's your name?
Cameron.
Hi Cameron, I'm Peter.
Hi.
You're gonna fire this thing up and take it for a drive?
Sure.